They are coming. Go, torch it. Burn it all.
But what about the serum?
Leave nothing. Now I will show you how I deal with informants. Finish him.
With pleasure.
These are the coordinates Ellis sent.
Over there.
It's Ellis. Executed. Lian, you find anything?
The place is torched. I don't know what they were growing, but it wasn't narcotics.
Rhoemer knew we were coming.
So what's our next move?
You watch for the next viral outbreak. We won't have to wait long.
Logan's report was clear enough.
I want two additional teams assigned to this. Find Rhoemer.
I understand.
Logan is my best agent. What do you want to do?
Nothing. We will wait. We will wait and see what he can discover.
Our WHO contact was correct. Everyone within 100 miles is dead.
Not everyone. This man is still alive.
How is that possible?
It's not.
Alright guys, welcome to a look back at Let's Play. Now if you guys are new to the concept of a look back at Let's Play, pretty much I go back to an old PS1 game and play through, say, an hour of the game, and then I upload it, and that'll be pretty much it. The reason being is because I don't even know where my PS1 memory card is. But I thought that would be a pretty cool concept to just go back through some old games that I can't fully beat without a memory card. And plus camera-wise. And just show you guys exactly how it was back in the day, or just kind of like, oh, I remember how this game was, or I remember this game, or just show you guys games that you've missed when you were younger or before you were born. So without further ado, let's begin. This is a demo or gameplay video. Now, I'm not going to read all that, because that's a lot. Nah, screw it. Our FBI informant has pinpointed the terrorist viral attack in the DC subway system. Our contacts within U.S. Defense and Interpol confirmed the identities of the terrorists. We will drop you in after CBDC, U.S. Army Chemical and Biological Defense Command, operations begin. Your targets are Rhoemer, Kravich, Aramov, and Gurdugl. I don't know how to pronounce that. Gurdex? SATCOM has intercepted coded microwave traffic. Rhoemer must have an uplink situation in the area. Assist CBDC if needed. Avoid collateral casualties if possible. Check your objectives on site for more information.
When does the operation begin?
Our intelligence within the FBI was not clear, but Rhoemer's men are already inside the subway.
Is it the same virus?
Yes, enough to eliminate everyone within 100 miles or more.
Procedure?
Standard intercept and eliminate. These are from our contact inside Interpol. Jenkins' team is already on search and defuse. You are the trigger.
I recognize Anton Gerdu and Mara Aramov. Who's the other one?
Pavel Kretich, Rhoemer's communications expert. When you eliminate him, you'll also have to destroy his comm uplink. You'll be dropped into the strike zone when the firefight begins. You'll have an hour to find your targets and take them out.
Do the locals know what they're dealing with?
No.
I've got an ID match for Rhoemer on level 1. Gerdu is on level 2. No location yet for Kravich, but I don't see any sign of Aramov.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Now, see if I remember how to play this game. Now, let me just say this game is hard as shit. Ah! Let's see, how do I switch? Alright, that's reload. Oh, that's out. Okay. Ooh, what was that? I remember this one. God, no, I want... Yes, I want that one. Alright, now let me also just say that even though I can't actually finish this Let's Play, I do have Syphon Filter 2, which that was for the PS2, which I would happily do that one. Undamaged. Oh.
CBDC has an agent pinned down at your location. They're requesting cover fire.
I'm out of bullets. Oh, this guy. Crap.
All clear, Gabe.
Thank God. What's that? Screw it. Okay, it's darkness. Darkness. That's too much darkness. Oh my god, there's too many. Just run. Zigzag. You know, my thumb really hurts controlling this.
Yeah.
Suck it, Kravitz.
I've taken out Kravitz and destroyed the comm equipment, but I don't see their uplink dish.
I'll trace it.
Ah! All right, now I pause it.